Queen Nether, so Queen Max, and today we are getting to episode 7. That's my 7. This is 7. 7 of Friendship is Witchcraft. This is Cherry Bomb. Cherry Bomb, if you're unfamiliar. Let's see. Cherry Bomb. Oh, I believe this has to do with the, what episode was it? The last roundup. This is season 2, I think, so... Oh yeah, we've been in season 2 for a couple episodes, I think. Like, the most recent one was, Lunar Slander, I think was what it was called. I keep wanting to say Lunar Eclipse, but that's the actual... Or Lunar Eclipse, but that's the actual, episode title. But, yeah, it was Lunar Slander, and I believe Sisterhood of Social was also in season 2, though I'm not sure. Actually, I think it might have been season 1. I don't remember. But, yeah, I believe this is the last roundup. Yeah. Don't have anything else to say, so I'm just gonna make sure that my volume's up. There. Yes, volume's up. Okay, I'm gonna get this started in 3, 2, 1, play. Nope. That did not work. 3, 2, 1, play. Take some of the original music, or their original music, not the show's.
Ow, my legs.
Yeah.
Jack, watching you jump and throw stuff is cheaper and more fun than summer camp.
And more fun than college. You remember?
You're a toy maker. Oh, that's.
No, you're the highest ranking officer.
Is this the episode with Gypsy Bard?
Why, you even attached all your war medals to the barn, so I would always remember.
Yes, Applejack was in the war. That's what we remember. Oh, the Dole Corporation. Yeah, that makes sense. Dun, 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 dun. They got their own title cards, I think. Okay, that's the original show music, so.
Huh? Now, careful, Rain Cloud.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, thought so.
Mystery.
Nice commentary on the whole derpy thing.
Everypony, my name isn't Applejack. It's Mayor Mare!
Oh!
Yes, we are all here to see off Applejack as she retrieves her 2 free iPod Nanos!
I love music.
That's dated.
Applejack has generously offered to share one of her iPods with all of Ponyville to distract us from the tentacle monster that continues to ravage our laser tag arena.
Fluttershy, what have you been doing?
The music helps me forget.
Yeah. I'm just doing my part to help ignore the disaster.
No corner.
As soon as that little window popped up telling me I won, I knew we could finally put the town's supply of headphone splitters to good use. I promise to make Ponyville forget.
And not just do something about it? So how's this gonna go wrong?
And remember your training!
I keep thinking it's a guy. It is a guy, but...
Don't forget your roots! That's what I did. But now I'm finally getting back in touch with my inner gypsy. And my magic candy told me your trip is gonna be the bomb! Just ignore
this is gonna be a great episode, I can tell.
Yep, just like always.
The Friendship Express is headed straight for your bedroom. Tell your parents to buy one for you.
Only 30 bucks.
See ya in a dash!
Wow.
Please don't leave us forever!
Don't get distracted!
Puns aren't funny, Mayor. See ya in a week with a gigantic bag of iPod Nanos.
And say hi to the nice.
Isn't it just 2?
What? He owes me money.
Wow.
Oh, I hope Applejack shares her iPod with me first.
Wow.
Hey, I called first dibs. I know. I just want to listen to Twilight's podcast at the gym without her standing there shouting at me. Raincloud's here, and she brought me a letter.
Wow.
Please, shouldn't we invite Raincloud to the party? No, she'll never be one of us.
Wow. Poor, totally not derpy.
What's it say, Twilight? I can't read. It's from Applejack. My dear friends, I've been kidnapped into slavery. There are no nanos. knows? Get me out of here before it's too late.
Jeez.
That's all there is.
Oh, this is gonna be dark. Keep kicking this.
Doesn't
camera.
Love us? I knew she'd abandon us once she learned to write. She's wow. too good for us.
Knowledge is a dangerous thing. Like Cheerily always warned.
She must have found a better group of
and
friends.
And she's a teacher.
All the extra cable channels. How will we ever compete with Noggin or the Hub?
Well, if we can't be her friends, no one can. We have to find Applejack. Otherwise, the six-pony tandem bicycle I bought will look ridiculous.
Please bring back my favorite sibling.
Don't die.
Wow, big match right there. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, dang. Fat.
Okay, girls, you
know
the plan.
What that said.
We'll locate Applejack using the subdermal tracking device I've implanted in all of my friends.
Sure.
Once we find her, we'll present her with this totally cool friendship bracelet I made, and she'll start crying and say I'm the best friend ever, and she's sorry she left and she wants to come home. And then we'll have a party, and every pony will pick me up on their shoulders and carry me around and cheer.
This is Twilight a long train.
Sparkle. Twilight Sparkle! Yay! In the meantime, I'll be our Applejack.
Let's rainbow some of these here dashes.
That is so something she'd say. I hope
Ashley Ball, I get it.
I can't tell you how many times I thought my friends ditched me, but they were just dead.
Wow.
This train ride is taking forever. I tried to walk to the caboose, but the train just keeps going.
I'm getting a psychic vision.
Wow, this is Conjunction, girls. Unless we find Applejack in the next 5 seconds, I say we give up and go home. Oh, Applejack, we found you! Have you
That was Pinky's Brew.
Did y'all get my message?
Yes, and we were so confused!
Why would you leave?
Do you hate us?
Where are the Nanos?
She's...
Just tell us what the problem is.
She's Where? Been enslaved.
You fraternize him with the tourists. Yes, ma'am.
I'm Whiplash, the owner of this here plantation.
You mean like
my right to some of her ponytails? I'm well prepared. I'm sure you all will have a blast.
Oh shucks, Whiplash, you don't have to bring them into this.
Well, you brought them here. Really now, did you think I'd teach you to ride with no consequences?
Now, when I saw such a strong young pony had won my contest, I knew if I had her on my staff, she'd do a bang-up job.
She knows what happens when she tries to leave.
Well, bon voyage.
Bon voyage? Since when do you speak Latin?
Since I came here. Whiplash is my employer now, and I have to do whatever she says or else. Now listen closely. Tell Big Macintosh the eagle has landed in the pond and there's a bomb strapped to the eagle.
Excuse me, princess, but I think our friendship is worth more than the life of one measly eagle.
I'll be at the cherry orchard at 1600 hours. Don't meet me there, and do not bring wire cutters.
I don't know what happened. I didn't pay attention
so
to any
So reverse psychology.
Plan B, then. Pinky's annoying songs. What? Annoying songs?
Yes.
You told me they were endearing.
Whiplash, and it's we have our permit. Ranch, by the way. I don't know if I said that right.
Hey, Applejack.
Yeah. Did you bring any wire cutters?
No, actually.
Want to hear the song I sing to my parents? Oh, sorry. The song they sang to
yes,
me?
Yes, please.
Doesn't matter which one, Pinky. As long as it's not one of those sad ones with a deceptively happy tune.
When you're right with devastation, there's a simple explanation. You're a toy maker's creation, trapped inside a crystal ball. And whichever way you tilt it, know that we must be resilient. We won't let them break our spirits as we sing our silly song. When I was a little, the galloping blaze overtook my city. They shipped me off to the orphanage, said, ditch those roots if you want to fit in. So I dug 1,000 holes and cut a rug with orphan foes. Now memories are clear in the fist of the spear, makes you look the worst in this song. Bungle all your bagels and your loved ones up in my nose. The George, the tambourine. I love this song.
Just wait until
awesome.
5 after 1 tomorrow. Then this will all make sense.
1:05? Sounds arbitrary. Do you Pippington promise?
When the time comes, you'll understand.
Pippinton Promise.
Pippinton? I don't know. Who's Pippinton? Pippinton.
I hope Applejack didn't move our clocks back so we miss our appointment.
So unrainbow. I've messed with time before, and there haven't been any noticeable consequences.
They're benign.
Applejack didn't move our clocks back so we miss our appointment.
So unrainbow.
I've messed with time before, and there haven't been any noticeable consequences.
Oh. Time loop.
Wake up, Applejack. Sleep is for the weak.
Saddle up, fellas. It's a good day to die.
It's a good day to die hard.
She won't get away. Look, a smaller, flimsier two-pony cart you can both pull me in.
Fat. Mobile.
Whoa, what the cornball?
Rainbow snack.
What? Hey, you jerks. Ravy. I'll give you a nickel to outrun them.
I like the music.
I'll give you a piece of string.
I'll give you two sticks of gum and a rubber band.
He's richer than us.
Wow.
Applejack, you
broke. This original music too.
Promise, how could you?
I said five after good. One, and now you five are chasing after me. And soon you'll understand. I figured seeing me get blown to smithereens would be the nicest way of breaking this to you.
What?
Now trust me, Pinky. Y'all should stay far back for your own good.
You know how I get about abandonment.
Wow. Rainbow, did you see that?
Of course. I have incredible peripherals.
No, you don't. That came at me. Just
lamb chop. Good thing this is the world's longest train.
Oh yeah. Pegasi.
Your hopes have just been dashed.
Oh.
There. Are you happy?
About what?
Well, just look.
Hey, look. You won the world's largest iPod Nano, and it came with a clock app.
There were
That's
never
exactly
any
what
nanos.
That is.
Whiplash forced me into slavery.
Yeah,
hey,
you said that,
finish
right?
Eating that ticking thing?
That thing is a bomb. And now it's too late. When I left the junction, the self-destruct mode activated. But I thought if I ran far enough, I could at least spare the lives of my friends.
Applejack, we're your friends.
I'm Rainbow Dash. We don't care if you won 50 nanos. You're the best apple thing of all.
Wait, are you even listening to what I'm saying?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Don't y'all understand? When that clock reaches zero, we're all gonna die in a fiery explosion.
Applejack, we can always find a way to fix that hole in the roof. But if you don't come back, we'll never be able to fix the hole in our hearts.
Wait, that's from the actual show. That line. I'm actually crying right now.
Dear Princess Celestia, today I learned how to ride. While I took this
How'd that get me crying?
Every day too. I learned that if you put your mind to it, you can do anything. But beware, because these gifts come with terrible consequences. Sometimes, it's better to just know nothing at all. Your faithful farmer,
Applejack. All right, that was a great episode. Okay, that maybe it wasn't an original song. Okay, Jesus Christ. I legitimately cried when that happened. That was just so... so unexpected to me, and then it hit me hard. Wow. You this might be my favorite episode. And it felt very short, 12 minutes only. Well, isn't the other one like 20 or something? I forget. But There were longer episodes than this, I thought. Look at what there were. Yeah, Lunar Slander was 19 minutes. Shut up! Was 19 minutes and 53 seconds. I still have it downloaded. And yeah, that's. Let's get it straight. I mean, if anything, I would probably say that maybe they could have made it a little longer, but I also don't really think that they really needed to. I feel like they fit everything in there that they needed. But yeah, I loved the derivative concept of Applejack being forced into slavery. It's kind of funny. Not that slavery's funny, it's just the way that it was implemented here. Also, ripped Cloud. I am still amazed that got me to tear up. How does that happen? I think it was the music, maybe, and then the concept of self-sacrifice, but that really just like kind of hit me, and I did not expect it at all. But yeah, I was big fan of this one. Also, the song, of course. The song wasn't even what made it my favorite. Though now I'm looking back at it and like thinking, it's great because it adds another thing. Because like, if I'm gonna be honest, episode four, which was Cute from the Hip, I really don't remember much. I'll have to rewatch it again. I've been doing that occasionally when I'm watching reactions to it. But the most thing I remember is the song. This, I wasn't even thinking about the song afterwards. I was really invested into the plot this time. Storyline. but yeah, this is a great one. And of course, yeah, the song was great too. Not sure if it's my favorite. I think Pinky's Brew might be my favorite, though. Princess of the Night, the instrumental version, I think I like more than anything else. Not because the lyrics or the vocals are really bad. I mean, the vocals are kind of eh, but like they're kind of jokingly like that. But mainly because Viso, this fake copyright holder, has a claim on it, so anywhere that I want to find the song that's not in the original video, it's been taken down. So only the instrumental version and any remixes exist, apart from maybe a few exceptions and reactions and the original video. So that's honestly messed up. I hope someone could look into that and then maybe try to get it back from Viso. Not sure if Shirtlock Pones are still active in the fandom or anything. But yeah, that's enough rambling on. So I hope you enjoyed the commentary. God bless, stay safe, have a nice day, and as always, goodbye.